crown of ash and salt, their kindness calls to me. I have to block it out. My voice has grown so somber. These words don't seem like mine, but the iron won't subside. No matter, no matter what I try.
Down to get to the data center. I should scan for weak spots. Okay, where's that weak spot? Sacks full of acid. I should target it first. For that acid.
Thank you.
broke free! I gotta take this thing down fast! Trap maybe? Boss? Or my focus might find something I can use around here.
Granted.
Shield like that. Better scan it.
Challenge. You've earned your life today. Comrades, Mark this day. Today you have decimated the Marshals, slaughtered the Karja. So begins our war on Hikaru. Yeah! Move out.
Thank you.
has Hephaestus done to her? Turn it into a weapon, which sooner or later will be unleashed. And then, Plainsong. If my people see what it has become, if one of our gods attacks them, you know what we have to do.
Laurel.
Are you ready? Machine that nearly killed us.
It's still her god.
I do not grieve for a god or a machine, but because I no longer know what to believe. Look, so if you want, you can go back home. Do I still have one? And if so, for how long? Can you really heal our lands? Save my people? One step at a time. Looks like the rebels just got a lot more firepower.
Ready? Move out!
Handle the big guy. You focus on the others.
I'll follow you in.
Maybe I should see if there's anything I can use to take that thing down. My focus can help.
Load up, squad. Soon we march. The Sky Clan will fall.
The machine's heavy weapon. That could be useful. Not looking forward to hauling this all the way to the bulwark.
Mm. Here. I may be maimed, but I've still got a strong back.
You must succeed. Oh, this was all for nothing. Good luck. And goodbye.
So she's...
She's still alive.
We need to get her back to...
Oh, shit, they can fly. Aloy! Aloy, can you hear me through this thing?
What's going on, Erend?
Two of those Spectre things just fell out of the sky. One of them is heading down towards you. The other one's waiting up here.
We're coming up. Stay in cover until I get there.
You got it.
Get her to cover in that room. Whatever happens, she stays with us.
I'll protect her.
I should prepare before the Spectre gets here. I can't let it get through to Varl and the clone. This one is starting to lose track. Here it comes! Ugly one, aren't you? I should scan that thing. See if it has any... Things quick. Pain subsiding. can keep going. There.
Are you okay, Aloy?
Yeah, I'm heading up top. Stay down here with the coast for now.
Got it. I'll follow once the coast is clear.
Challenge.
to check on that soldier.
Well, this'll do. Okay. Poseidon is through there. Where did that machine go?
Aloy! It's a miracle!
Was this you? Did you lower the waters?
Yeah, but there's a new problem. That thing's in our way.
Wow. Yeah, it's gonna be difficult to get the embers with that around.
As the scrappy band of adventurers beheld the beast, they knew what they had to do.
What? Are you crazy?
Hush now. She saved our Delph.
Okay, then. Stay up here, and start firing when I engage. Machines.
It can turn invisible.
We're gonna have to take it out to get into the test station. You with me?
Yes. Ammunition! Here! Do you need help? Terrifying, but amazing.
Well, you helped.
Ha! Over here, you flaming hunk of scrap!
That's him! Fireclaw's right on his heels.
He's no mesh for it alone. Come on!
Got you!
Alana? We've got your back!
Thank you.
So hey, this is weird.
Yeah, I tried to warn you.
Yeah, sort of.
I'll explain everything if we survive long enough.
Those certainly look threatening.
Huh. Statues. The guardians of Pharaoh's domain.
Those aren't statues. Look out!
Get the CO out of here!
This is just us, then.
Attempting to compensate.
Containment.
It's cracked.
Look!
Engaging autonomous defenses. Directive neutralize.
That means machines are on their way. Get ready!
Here they come!
Stay back! friendly.
Draw it away from Beta!
Talk to me, Catalo.
I wish to test the arm on that. Or you'll see. Come. It has menaced the valley for some time. Killed more than a few of the Sky Clan. But no longer. Or you'll see.
I'm honored to help.
After you. Let's see how this thing likes the taste of metal.
Hit it with frost ammo. Subsiding.
dead yet! Here! Fight me! We gotta finish this guy!
That's a very useful device!
Go shoot him!
I couldn't...
Well, I think it's safe to say the new arm works fine.
Agreed.
Then why are you taking it off?
This is what I am now. What I overcame. Anything else feels... wrong. Like a disguise. I'll use the new arm when I need it. But the rest of the time, I will simply be myself.
I wouldn't have it any other way.
You have my thanks for doing this with me. Here. Something to mark our victory.
Thank you. I'll see you later then.
The Ten be with you, Aloy.
Enough bloodshed! Let's settle this. You and me.
Easy to say when you're atop a machine.
Well, that was just to get your attention. I don't need any help to take you down.
Fine. I accept your challenge. And once I'm done with you, I'll get to finish the slaughter.
We'll see about that.
The duel is set. Let none interfere.
Oh!
This is where it ends! Yeah, it is. Come to me! Here I am again, on my knees before bootlicks and cowards. Go ahead, run me through.
Shut your mouth, traitor.
We got some unfinished business, little girl. I don't need a shield.
Trust me. You're gonna wish you had one.
I'll break you, girl.
Whoa. I can't let him catch me. I'm taking you down!
Come closer!
Giving up.
These aren't training guns.
Right? What? No.
I loved Elizabeth more than you could ever know. And I let her stay behind to die with the rest of humanity. A mistake I have regretted for 1,000 years. Now she stands before me again. Not some inferior copy, but her best possible self. So I'm not asking. You're coming with me. It may seem harsh now, but you'll forgive me in a few centuries.
You can't force me, Tilda. Your shield is gone.
I have something better. Spectre Prime, to me.
Take cover! Get to the door!
Submit, Aloy. You can't win.
No! I heard that before.
This Spectre was designed to survive against more than that.
I better stun that thing first. I can target its gold plate.
Stop! I thank you!
The gold plates are vulnerable to elemental ammo. Elemental ammo is making a dent in those gold plates.
You cannot win! Take us up!
Give it a rest first till I get my stamina back. Boom! I'll shut you down.
Fire!
I'm actually on my way to the Burning Shores.
Oh, right. Gaia and I heard about your mission from Silence. Be safe, okay? We'll be here if you need us.
Will do. Thanks. It. Laundra's headquarters shouldn't be far. Camera can't be good. Shit!
Flying just now?
Yeah, just, not my best landing.
Damn, more machines. Stay back. I'll handle this.
Hold on, I can help too.
Let's see what you got.
It's coming down!
Aloy! I truly hope you've enjoyed this tower. I set it up just for you.
Oh, great. Recording from Londra.
Let it be a reminder that, unlike my former colleagues, I'm one step ahead of you.
That doesn't look good. Getting ready to fire it up. Get to cover! Not looking so good! How are we supposed to stop this thing? Let me scan it. I'll draw its fire! This thing doesn't let up. It's got a power core on the back. I gotta get up there to destroy it! Just hurry! Okay, what's back here? There. Out now. Time to hit that power core. I think it knows you're up there, Aloy. Take over. Set. Come on, fire at me. Run, back. Look out. Whoa. You okay?
Yeah. Still breathing.
I see another core on the front.
On it. Keep distracting it.
Just won't be. Guess our time's up.
Lying filth!
Oh, this must be our friend Zeth.
Spread out. Reinforcements will follow. Time to put you down!
Never seen a cannon like that before. I guess Alundra gave him a new toy. Nice to meet you too.
A quick death!
Can't hide from this!
Where have you been taking the rest of our people?
Answer her question.
He takes the devoted to his park on the southern peninsula. But you'll never reach it. The tower there is positioned to ward off any approach.
And my sister is there?
She was in the final group. I'm not supposed to bring any more over,
but Walter promised the ascension to everyone who proves themselves.
Inspiring, my dear.
Zika.
Would you mind terribly if we did that one more time? Oh.
Zika!
Get away from her.
Now I see. The Ginger Avengers finally caught up with me. Nova, how did the riffraff get past you? Nova?
Nova's gone. She couldn't stand another minute with you, and I can see why. I thought the other Zeniths were disgusting. But you really are something, aren't you?
Oh, yes. Yes, I am different than the others. Yes! Among other things, I have dug up a way to crush you like an insect. Oh, what a shame. Could have been my rising star.
Jason can't move. I could grapple in for a big hit.
Made it to an opening! Shoot the canister!
Understand what happened. But she does know where more of our people are, and one of the boats that came in is docked nearby. We'll gather who we can and head back to the settlement. Okay. But then I need you to meet me near Londra's bunker. He said he had a way to crush us like a bug, and I don't think he was talking about that slaughter spine. He's working on something big. Really big. I'll be there. I promise. It's the least I could do after you.
Hey.
We found her together.
Alert. Temperature critical.
It's working! Open water. Seika, I need you to keep the Horus on the beach. On it! I'll be the bait! I gotta get closer to target the heatsink on its underside.
Last one's down. Now I can focus on the horse's heat sinks.
Well, now, seems we have an insect scuttling around down there.
Surprise! Last one's down. Now I can focus on the horse's heat sinks. Okay, time to hit that heat sink. Yikes! Almost took a hit!
Aerial maneuvers won't save you!
Last one's down. Now I can focus on the horse's heat sinks.
Heat sinks exposed! getting up in there.
I don't know if I'll be able to keep him distracted.
Just do what you can.
What's it doing? Did we shut it down?
I think it's cooling itself off. This could be our chance. Stay in the air for now. I'll check it out.
Thank you.
Acid might have reached the hole. I gotta get inside and find Wandra.
It's coming to a stop! You can catch it!
It's breaking down. Good. Better get in there before Wandra makes repairs. A light. It could be coming from inside. There, a breach. It might be my way in. Climb up and find him. Wandra has to be wired in to control this thing. That makes him vulnerable. He's gotta be near the processing orb at the front.
Catch me if you can!
Steady. Gotta time my jump up.
You okay in there?
Getting there. You?
Wandra took a couple swipes at me, but I outflew him.
Just hold on a little longer. Like those vents don't stay open for long.
Yeah, whatever!
Made it. Hooked up to the processing. Destroying it might shut down the force. I gotta get in there.
Causing four containment breach in Sector 5A.
Fried.
Power line's been busted. Watch the cylinders again.
Aloy? The Horus is heading inland towards the coast.
I'm almost to Wandra. Stand by.
You. How unwelcome.
Cut its control. Orb's powered by those cables. Shield too. Don't like that, do ya? Better target more connectors.
What do you think you're doing?
There, a distributor. It could cut the power.
Nope.
You die! Try and dodge this!
You will not defeat me. I will build a new world, adored by my loyal followers. While you choke on fallout. Right until Nemesis rips apart your pathetic planet!
Whatever you say! Back in the settlement thinks about what just happened. To see a metal devil rise from the dead?
Guess you better report to the Admiral and find out. Go on, it's okay. I'll catch up.
Don't leave me waiting too long.
You must feel pretty good. Got your sister back, your people. What's next for the woman of the hour?
You're the one who ripped apart a metal devil from the inside. I think you should get a bit of credit, too.
Maybe a little.
As for what's next, the Admiral's going to need my help to reunite our half of the expedition with Alva up north. And after that, I don't know. I don't think things will ever be the same with my sister or my people.
You're not going to sail back with him?
I want to see home again. Someday. But things have changed. The Quen don't know what to do with me, and I don't know where I fit in. I guess you know what that's like.
Yeah. For a long time, I hated the idea of home. For me, it meant where I grew up, where I wasn't wanted. But the thing is, the last few months, I've realized that home isn't really a place at all. It's more like the people I want to be with.
I like that. And, well, more and more, I've been thinking, I want to be with you.
And I was hoping that you felt the same way. And what if I do? I think I know how to handle it. Too, but it's enough to know how you feel. I don't know when I'm gonna see you again. Me either. But no matter what happens, just don't forget about me. Okay?